Hello. Now, came across these in Morrison's, and last variation. Yeah, that we've what did, no, I think it was famous Krauss and Cole or something like that. Just looking at my thing now. Cause it just tasted week before, let's look. But I think it takes so long to get Oh, it was Smirnoff. It was the Smirnoff number 21 vodka and coke. Now, this is the Jack Daniels can. Now, the reason I don't really like buying any mixed drinks, but I thought it would bargain at 150. There you go. That is cool. I'm not sure if it classes as craft can or there's that crispness, so it tells you it's fresh. Smells good. I just remember. I was trying to save a bit in the can, so I'll try it from the can. It's pouring like Coca-Cola. I'm gonna try a bit from the can. Has that. Nice. Oh, aftertaste of Jack Daniels has. It's a whole lot better than the Smirnoff, to be fair. Let's put the rest in the can. Smells better as well. I still remember my Jack Daniels days. Basically, it was all you could drink Thursdays. We'd basically run out after work, get drunk. Barmaid would be going like, "Ginge, I'm gonna order you whatever I want," and she'd pour all in craziness into a drink. I still prefer. I think the mixture that she did that I really enjoyed was. I think it was a Pernod apple. It was so nice, but it smells really nice actually. Has that factory taste to it, but it's. Yeah, it has a nice taste to it, whereas the Smirnoff, it would basically all you could taste was the col a cheap cola. Whereas you are tasting Jack Daniels and you are tasting the cola. I'm not sure it's the greatest cola in the world, but only difference between the two is Jack Daniels works better with the cola. I don't see if it's got the name of the cola produced, but I'm guessing it's cheap cola because that's what they use when they're mixing drinks. Unless you go to a proper club and all that stuff and get it properly mixed. Would I buy this again? Yeah, because it works. Jack Daniel's and Coke mix so well. I can't say the same with vodka and coke. Someone comfort mixes well with coke as well. Man, it's been one day. Someone comfort and coke mix. That's probably why they make so cool. Someone come and cook. Because it's really nice for Coca-Cola. This is really nice, and it's worth the £1.50 I paid. I wish I'd have bought more now, but... like I said, it's been sitting in my fridge for a week. But this tastes... Cheers. Now, all I added, it has got that medicinally like taste, but it's quickly hit on the nail. It's like, get rid of, spray tasty. And the can spray, to be fair. The can's prettier than the Smirnoff version. But, buy it. Try it.